Soon after, reports emerged announcing Ankita Lokhande is back for the new season of Pavitra Rishta. The news agitated Sushant Singh Rajput fans, who said they won't accept any other actor in the role of Manav. The fan even started trending hashtag boycott Pavitra Rishta 2 on Twitter. Sushant fans claim they would not watch the show, which no longer features Sushant as Manav. A fan tweeted, "No one can replace this gem. No one has the guts to replace his character or him. He's with us. He's alive in our heart. We will keep fighting for his honor. Our Manav, only Sushant. Hashtag boycott Pavitra Rishta 2. Manav is not a name, it's an emotion of millions. That emotion which directly connect to Sushant. So we can't accept this Manav too. Let's boycott. Our Manav, only Sushant. Hashtag boycott Pavitra Rishta 2. Wrote another fan. Netizen also trolled Ankita for being a part of the second season just a year after Sushant's death. Fans also alleged that the makers are cashing in on Sushant's death for publicity and monetary gain.